Hi everyone, here I am playing some Ghost in the Shell, and I decided, hey, you know what, I'll give myself a challenge. Sideways knife operator. What does that mean? Well, you see, I move 10% faster with my knife, I move 10% faster moving left and right, I move 20% faster moving left and right, and I move 30% faster if I move back and forth with my knife out. Let's test my strategy. Okay, this is a decent map to test it on. Why is this a decent map to test on? Because it just is. You know, actually, no, I will go with my. Oh. Or not. Okay. You know what? I'll use my extremely modified gun. Ah, bullshit. But I'm like the scout right now. Who should probably be using a shotgun. So you know what, I'm gonna use my knife to get into combat. And then when I'm in combat, I'm gonna switch to this big. Never mind. Fuck. Jesus Christ, me and my stupid strategies. Well, thank hell they can't see that I have a skin. Jesus. You know what? I'm just gonna play this game normally. And you'll now watch me jump to the top of the leaderboard. Never mind. Better situational awareness than expected.
Seeker drone ready.
Use a grenade.
Oh. Okay. God damn it. You know what? Fuck it. fuck this strategy. Fuck it. I'm just gonna record a normal video of me playing this game normally. Okay, Facebook. I got the pacifist. Okay, here we are. Another game. No. Okay, this game just started. I'm gonna run with my pistol out. Okay, or maybe I shouldn't run with my pistol out. Maybe I should keep my... Maybe I should run with a gun that slows me down to the speed of ass. That's good for some game modes, but not Team Deathmatch. Like, that gun is fucking king at holding down points. Oh, I'm still using my 44 on this class.
Let's send him a little surprise. Seeker drones out.
Oh. Oh well. Yeah, I'll use the AK this turn. I need to modify my AK. Not so it slows me down to the speed of fucking molasses. Molasses did heroin, ow, bullets hurt. Oh. And they're playing major. Maybe. I'll try my LMG again. Ah, bull fucking shit. Scheiße.
Heat sensor scanning. Let's see what they're up to.
Go fuck your. I deserve that. Jesus fucking Christ, I was doing so good earlier. That could be why. I'm put up against really fucking high levels, Jesus fuck. I was getting pentas.
Seeker drone available for use. Caution, seeker drone approaching. Enemy thermoptic camel user detected.
I'm guessing that is their Toguska, who's probably salty that. Oh! I'm blind. Can I stop dying as I spawn? That'd be nice. Motherfucker, die! 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 Not in last place. I'm proud of that. Okay, I threw a single modification onto the AK. Let's see how it makes it. Oh, close enough. Okay, we're gonna be playing Team Death Monster on a map I enjoy. A map that's actually pretty fun.
Hey guy. It's all about my strange looks.
Oh hey, someone's actually talking.
Remember, if she doesn't find you handsome, at least she should find you handy.
Nice.
I'm setting in a seeker drone.
Enemy cyber sentry deployed.
All these sprinty types.
Oh, dude, I love all the passes. They keep your wits about you.
I can't.
They have so many majors.
What's going on when I'm running that fast?
Oh, dude. Mom, coming to me.
I love the jumping that you can do.
Oh, yes. Especially jumping.
Oh, you mean when you have super speed and you jump 10 feet into the fucking air? Well, I was a bullet shield. You can't say I didn't do that right.
Lag. I blame it all on lag. When they spawn right in front of you after you spawn, that means you can't get the free kill when they get they get spawn killed, but way quicker, like more than you, way longer. Seeker drone ready.
Seeker drone available for use. Well, I almost got a multi. If I know it can get get me a multi. Free kills. As I said, free kills. All you have to do is press Q and press. Well, I wasn't at the bottom of the team.
Doing pretty good today.
That's all that matters. Okay, we're playing Demolition, one of my favorite game modes, on a map that's actually brand new to me. So just play it safe. We are going to be using the AK. And then if I get more comfortable, I'll switch to that LMG I just got. I'm really enjoying the Mateba. It's pretty much my Mateba. I don't know.
Remember, someone have set up us the bomb.
You know what's kind of fucking ridiculous? I look like Teguska, or however the fuck you pronounce his goddamn name. All personnel move out. Yeah, which is a lie.
Wait, does somebody need help pronouncing some weed name?
Yeah, Teguska or whatever, I look like that motherfucker.
Setting in a seeker drone.
Is it Tegusa?
Togusa.
Togiza, got it.
Oh, Togusa!
It's all the name, since it's from an anime, like all the names are, again, Japanese.
Oh, I know that. I've watched the original movies. Well, the original movie, and then
you don't sound
the other
angry,
one.
You're not saying it right.
That's why I say Jotaro, like Jotaro. You gotta sound pissed. Especially when you're talking about Joestar.
Oh, Schmidt.
clutch or kick. So has anyone else saw that they brought back Mystery Science Theater?
No! Darn it. I'll get you next time, Gadget. Next time.
Maybe if I wasn't an incompetent babu, we could have done better.
Dude, have you seen my stats? Don't feel too bad about yourself.
Do you have a 0.98?
Mine's probably worse.
At 0.92.
I was there yesterday.
We're not exactly in the positive numbers here.
And yet, because I've been playing this game since it was $5, I have more stuff than I should have. You know what, I'm gonna use my Mateba. Style points, bitch!
They have a guy on the far corner, and my drone popped up and tried to get him, but it missed.
I don't know why I tried to use the shotgun.
Shotgun's actually good in this map if you can get around the choke point corners.
You mean like I just failed to? Should I use the AK or the LMG?
One enemy agent left. Keep it up.
Nice.
Good job.
Plus, I gotta be honest, the level of rage that the shotgun causes the other team is pretty hilarious.
I fucking love using the USAS-12. Double drones out, don't cross the corner. There's one around the corner. Oh hey, chicken, it's you. You were the one who was shouting about Flash Gordon, right?
Huh?
Okay, so you weren't the one shouting about Flash Gordon. You were the other guy.
There's only one enemy agent remaining. Take your time and finish this.
I do not.
Don't even kill them, I just planted. Well, good luck getting to that. No, or they got it. Motherfuckers. I respect that, man. Does anyone else have the really fucking useless ability to move faster while moving sideways?
No.
I picked that one up because it was like, hey, I have it. I might as well fucking waste it.
Stack those and be like, super awesome.
Ow.
So I move 6 times faster sideways. Also, I should probably be dead. Did anyone else like the Hollywood adaptation? Or was that just me?
One enemy agent left. Keep it up. Squad is on the way. Defensive positions immediately.
It's nano gel armor time.
Fucking nano gel armor guy, man.
I don't actually have it. That's like the way the guy sounds when he talks about it.
Nano gel armor. Something like that.
Activating nano gel armor and moving.
The guy's a big goof.
Like Dark Nano Joe.
Fucking James Earl Jones, man.
Damn right.
Let's send him a little surprise. Cedar Jones out.
That guy outlived fucking Princess Leia, and he's in his 40s when he did Star Wars. She was 19. He's still alive.
Super drones, they're great when they work, but their AI really needs some help.
Oh yeah.
They'll like run directly past the closest target and just run off into the friggin' distance for no reason.
I remember one time I had it go off next to me and kill me. Because it decided to go for the enemy that was right next to me instead of the one that was 2 feet away from me.
Yeah, that's always fun.
And I have one question. Why don't I explode into blood instead of robot bits? I have no augments other than a cyber brain.
Oh shit.
They're fucking breaking cannon. But who cares?
Changing mags. Get an Activation alert signal detected.
No! Damn, you almost got it. This LMG is a lot better for defending than it is for attacking. I'll tell you that much.
Time for a speed boost.
Tried to warn you.
Guy coming from the side. How the fuck am I a top fragger? I'm useless.
We're doing very badly.
Yep.
You're the last one standing. Stay calm. They planted a bomb.
Holy cow.
I got two of them! That was the final holdout. And I didn't make it, but I took two of the fuckers with me. I regret my name. Competent suicide bombers. At once.
Good luck, team.
Let's not die.
Certain cyborgs, you mentioned that you regret your name. Why is that?
You see, it's because the whole cyborg part. It's just a random name I use for everything. But I don't know why I can't talk. I don't know why I added in the cyborg part. Probably because Ghost in the Shell.
Oh, okay.
Let them take that tunnel, no matter what. I've got a little surprise
for you. And be warned, the fuckers are just doing the one spot where you just hide behind the wall. And they're camping our spawn.
I've been waiting for that guy to come around the corner just so I could launch a drone.
Secret drone's out.
You know what? This area is good for the USAS-12.
Secret drone available for use.
Taste the fucking kickback of a Slav.
I'm literally doing bad. The epitome of bad.
Oh, I'm right above the bottom. Still the bottom, though.
Watch for enemy fighters.
That terminal is active. Secure it right now.